And so it's fixing to rain. I see a cloud. Can y'all give me thunder? Do thunder and lightning. Can y'all make that sound? That is thunder? Loud. All right. So when it rains, because we got thunder, that's good. All right. Think about where that water's going. Where did this water go? It went here and here and here and here and here and here. All of this went on to our yard, spread out uniformly, then went all the way across to irrigate and to go into the ground. But if I have a gutter, do I have a gutter? Roy, are you my gutter person? Can you come over here? And I want you to install this gutter. I want y'all to turn around to the other way. Your gutter is backwards. All right, good. Install our gutter. And I don't have my bucket yet. I don't need my, so now when it rains, all right, y'all are just perfect. Can y'all make better thunder this time? That's, all right, here comes the rain. Now I want to know where this water's going to go. All right, you can see that water following down. This is just like our downspout. That water comes there into one spot, and then it runs straight off into our drain. And then the rest of the grass didn't get any water. I didn't get this water. I created then what's called erosion. And this here started storm water that's running off that I did not get a chance to get this water into the ground. I could have this run into a rain garden so I could hold it over there. But if I have a rain barrel, can I install a rain barrel on this here, Morgan? Can you put the rain barrel underneath the bottom of this? All right. Now when it rains, more thunder. All right. Now when it rains, where is this water going to go?
It's going to go in the bucket.
It's going to go in the bucket. It's going to go into our rain barrel. And so I can save this water then for those days that I need it. These plants are going to get thirsty here, and I need to have some water for them. All right? Very good. And that's how we can capture water off of our roof, then run it in through our gutter and into our rain barrel and save it for those times that we need it.